I'm going to try to just go through all the features of this joystick now, one by one. Now, one thing you can do, of course, is the focus lock. So you can focus lock. You see the unlock and the lock coming on and off. Focus lock is nice because once you get the camera exactly where you want it, you can lock the focus in. So that's a good thing. Or you could unlock it.